Yeah, lovely people. I know that you are eager to hear and listen and know the capital town of the Ahafo region. It's coming soon. Just be phlegmatic, as I told you earlier. You know, everything is said and done. But one thing that I want to say is that wherever the capital town will be, we are one people in Ahafo. So let's accept it and get faith. Very, very, very soon, the President of the Republic of Ghana and the people who matter in this matter will declare the matter of the Ahafo regional capital. So just stay cool. We are on our way. Yes, we have a strategic and a serious confabulation with some important personalities about this issue. So watch out for the Ahafo regional capital. You know, we need a development, a total development. The development will not be centered on the capital town. No, that is not the issue. When you go to Australia, their largest city, that is Sydney, with the largest landmark, but it's not the capital of Australia. But Canberra is the capital town of Australia. Because the development of the people of Australia is not going to center on the capital town, all parts of Australia. So watch out. The Aboriginal capital town will also be a great one, and the development will be spread across. So watch out. Stay cool. Thank you.